So, Coach, get your first win on the last day of the Football Canada Cup tournament. Tell me your thoughts about the game overall.
Game overall was well played. The Brunswick came out to play us, and we had to play it in solid, 48 minutes. They played well, and I asked my team if they wanted to come through that door. They had to come out and play hard, and they played hard for us.
Can you talk about the performances of Reed and Earl in this game in particular?
Well, Reed is a very tall and has a great arm and a very smart young man. And he's tough. He's a really tough quarterback. And Eric is one of my captains, one of my leaders, and he played perfect today. I wasn't going to play him, but he said, Coach, this is my last game. I got to play. So that just shows you the competitive spirit that I have on the football team.
Looking back at this whole entire week, what are your thoughts in terms of Manitoba's performance?
First game, I don't think we prepared for the speed. Second game, we had a few mental breakdowns. And those are the type of things we did in a tournament. This is competitive, very competitive. It's like you can't have, you have to play perfect. Kind of like we played today. You know, as perfect as I would like, but kind of the type of physicality this tournament presents, we have to play perfect.
That's my final question. What happens from here next in terms of that?
I have to get better at preparing the players for the speed of this tournament. That's the growth I need to see. That we do more in Manitoba before we get to the tournament to prepare them.